Vladimir Klitschko could return to face Tyson Fury before seeking Joshua revenge. Boxing writer Steve Bunce suggested the 41-year-old Ukrainian should be considered among the list of possible opponents for the self-styled Gypsy King if his latest comeback is successful. Fury is currently waiting for the conclusion of an investigation by UK anti-doping into the alleged use of a banned substance. The charge, which Fury strenuously denies, was originally brought against the 29-year-old in June last year, but the process has been struck by a series of delays, leaving Fury's future hanging in the balance. Despite the uncertainty, Team Fury remain confident he will be cleared of any wrongdoing, paving the way to complete his comeback in 2018. And Bunce has a few ideas of who the With and Shay man could face. Let him fight, Joseph Parker. It would be a great fight, the 55-year-old, who released Bunce's Big Fat Short History of British Boxing earlier this year, told Daily Star Online. He can get revenge for his cousin, Huey. That's a really sensible fight. If he wants a real fight, a good fight, let him fight Dillian White. He won't, because Dillian White used to spend loads of time with him in their camp, so they won't. What about one of these guys, Manny Char or Alexander Ustinov? Half big names, there's enough of those names out there for him. He could even chase Deontay Wilder. He's only got to keep ticking over. All the other guy has got to do is look half decent in the other corner. There's about 7 or 8 names out there. Let him fight one of them. Let him come back slowly. Fury recently conducted a Twitter poll, asking his followers for suggestions of who to fight next. Alongside Char, the former heavyweight king suggested Shannon Briggs, David Price and Alexander Povetkin. While a win against any of the suggested names will do little to cause a stir, Bunce claimed bigger things could be lurking on the horizon. Let's see, he continued. I wonder if Vladimir Klitschko will change his mind next year. You don't know, do you? Stranger and odder and crazier coups have happened than Vladimir coming out of retirement, count the words, to get revenge over Fury first and then go for Anthony Joshua. Bunce's Big Fat Short History of British Boxing is out now. For more information, click here.